Action SA has asked, they have asked South African Police Service to investigate about Floyd Chivambo Malema and bring them before books, because obviously that's an ultimate goal. When you are saying people must be investigated, you are basically saying they must be arrested, right? Does it come as a shock? Is it a shock or what? I don't know. You're going to have to tell me in the comment section below. Why am I saying that? It's because, you know what? We've got an appointment. You and I, today, you've got an appointment. We need to talk about all of these things in this specific video right here, right now. We need to talk about that thing, right? Action SA to write to South African Police Service requesting an agent investigation into Malema and Chivambo's alleged involvement in the VPS theft. Okay. You know, there is something weird about everything here. And what is weird is this. Don't worry. Just give me a few minutes. I'm going to dive deep into what I find it weird. For me, I find it very weird that people are talking about the EFF, Malema this, Chivambo this. And I'm like, wait a minute. Is this the only people involved in this? No. So why are we seeing political parties such as your Action SA and other organizations saying Malema must be arrested, Malema must be arrested, Chivambo must be arrested? Oh, we get it. The media. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you got them arrested. We get it, that you want them arrested. But the question is, are they the only people involved in this? Or actually, there's much more than that, what we don't know, right? Because that's the problem here. We stand a chance of being told, these are the right people. Oh, yay, 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 yay. We are being told here that these are the right people, right? We are being told that these are people that must be prosecuted. But, guys, there are many more names on the list that we're not paying attention to. And again, for the fact that this media is not talking about pala-pala, it's direct. They are happy to talk about anything else, anything will do, but not pala-pala. It's a cause for concern. The pala-pala scandal that is now subsiding, and then Malema is trending. We want the pala-pala one. Pala-pala. Why is the media scared to talk about pala-pala? I'm very worried, guys. It should worry you that the media is scared to talk about pala-pala. But in this YouTube channel, we are not scared to ask people to do this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contributing to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Let's get into the article. It's a very interesting one written by Action SA themselves. This is what they've got to say. Okay, Action SA Limpopo Provisional Chairperson wrote this article. Action SA will write to the South African Police Service, SAPS, specifically to the Directorate for Priority Crime Investigation, DPCI, requesting that in light of new information emerging from the former VPS chairperson explosive affidavit, they will investigate Julius Malema and Floyd Chivambo Floyd Chivambo's alleged involvement in the VPS mutual banks. So the Directorate of for Priority Crime Investigation is basically, guys, hawks. I got to learn that they are, or they can be also called, referred to in a different name, but those are your hawks, guys. So they'll be writing to your hawks for investigation into this. They say, our request follows former chairperson of VPS Mutual Bank, Chifiwa Matodzi, detailed affidavit in which he directly implicated Chivambo and Malema in the looting of VPS through Sekamela Project Pty Ltd, a company registered under the name of Chivambo's younger brother, Brian Chivambo. Yeah. Maybe, you know, the more I think about it, it's the more I reflect on it, it's the more I realize that media is a problem. Media, telling you. They say, it is clear that the hallowed assertion made by EFF President Malema and EFF Deputy President Chivambo, claiming they were not involved in the theft of the municipal and the pension fund stored at VPS, are effectively refuted by Madonzi's own confession. Madonzi unequivocally admission that the two EFF leaders were fully aware of the one-time 5 million and the monthly 1 million payment to Sekameka project as bribed to maintain silence about former President Jacob Zuma's infamous 8 million loan from VPS during a period of public scrutiny, clearly illustrate the potential shadiness, corruption, and unpatriotic, and unethical character of these two EFF leaders. Hey, basazon genelak. You know EFF, when they want to come for you, they've just invited the EFF. Aye, basazon genelak EFF. I'm telling you, I'll remind you when that happens. I told you that EFF is coming. But nevertheless, they say Action SA is fully committed to combating corruption wherever it appears, and hopes that all those implicated in the looting of VPS, including politicians, will be held fully accountable for their actions. That is EFF. Now, that is Action SA, right? Now, here's a problem. My problem is, you see, in South Africa, we've got the tendency of pretending like we are fighting for justice and making people believe that it's for justice. It's, you know what I'm saying? Okay, wait a minute. Yeah, sorry guys. So in South Africa, we've got that, look, we can pretend like we are up to something, you know, we are fixing the country, as others will say, let's fix the country, you know. But again, I'm going to ask the very same question. The very same people who are telling us that they are committed in eradicating criminality in this country, they haven't said anything, by the way, about Palapala. The fact that the media is also quiet about Palapala is also worrisome. But nobody's saying anything about it. That alone, my friend, is a cause for concern. And I'm going to keep telling you guys, that alone, guys, it's a cause for concern. We should be very concerned about the silence of media on Palapala, the silence of other political parties. A political parties that we know they've taken a stand against Palapala, it is EFF, MK Party, ATM. We know they are trying by all means to deal with Palapala. But other than that, everybody else is quiet, including the media. I worry then when you see them now rising and talking about ending corruption. I'm like, wait a minute. What about Palapala?
Yeah, I get it. You want to end corruption. But what about Palapala? Are we not dealing with this from first come, first save basis, right? You know what I'm saying? First in, first out. I will think that if that's the case, then we're still, why are they quiet about Palapala? Why? Are they scared of Maloko? Are they scared of Palapala, right?